but Schär stopped him from finding Torres, which had been his intention. Riquier, who was injured when the sides met back in September. And this is Fabian Schär, a reliable rock at the heart of their defence. What do you expect this night, Alan?
Well, I just think it's a contest that Chelsea can't afford to take any liberties with when you think that Basel's strength lies in the attacking third.
Right. Schär got into trouble there.
See Chelsea's shape, just sat off there, staying nice and solid. No hurry to go and press the ball.
Spiliqueta. In the D8. Here's Schär. By Oscar, here's Lampard. Stocker, this is Schär. Ivanov. John Obi Mikel in the Ramirez. Ivanovic with the ball across, and Eto'o inch.
Ivanovic, a really tempting cross. Maybe just not reacting quickly enough, Samuel Eto'o there. He's not far away in the end.
Schär. Zeto. Cleared again. Oh, Ramirez. Made by Schär. Streller up there on his own. Ivanov. Salah the target. And it's got past Azpilicueta. Mohamed Salah.
Yeah, I mean, he's misread it. He shouldn't get beaten by a ball coming from, what's that, 50 yards or so, misreading the flight. Little nudge from Salah to shift him out of the way, but his recovery speed is...
Estrella won the day for them then.
Agility.
Here's Jack Ramirez. Now Eto'o, he skipped past Schär. There's ball forward, Tao Willian. Straight into trouble with the back is the man who breaks it up. Did a lot of useful work in that regard. Torres. Broken up this time by Ramirez, and now Willian. As our in from the cold in the Champions League, he was left out of the squad altogether last time for missing a key training session in the build-up to the... Torres away from DA and from Ivanov, but not up. Schär in tight on... Schär with a free kick. Launched by Fabian Schär. Looking to get the better of Fry, and Torres was waiting as Schär got the header in first.
A good bit of play by Willian out on that right-hand side. Look, a much better organised team in this second half. Chelsea.
Basel did score twice in London. Ball's fired in towards Fabian Schär. Angle through by Ivanovic. Wouldn't quite break then for big rivals in the league, young boys who are just 3 points behind them at the moment.
Quite something if that carried on right through to the end of this match. You know, I can't imagine that's happened before this season.
Chelsea clear, Ramirez with Torres ahead of him. Have to take on Fabian Schär, who's a difficult obstacle to get around. Straight to Eden Hazard. And Ramirez looking for a way through. And in the end, Schär. But Schär looking to set Salah away, and check has come. And Schär and Torres.
the second win here, Basel. That's a waste. Schär having a go from this, beginning to turn up the heat again now. Tried to swing back in, he might have been creeping in that corner.
And Chelsea have three up. And Ramirez loses his footing.
Got himself forward a lot more in the second half, Ramirez.
Another break on here, Salah, beautiful control from him, and Salah!
Long ball to beat that defence. He takes it in his stride really well and keeps his head up in, but that seemed to be the case here. The right back didn't know where his man was. He's a little too far towards the halfway line, and you're not going to catch Salah with his pace, but doesn't he take it well? Doesn't
Ivanovic. It's clear. Champions League has been a rocky road this season.